Alright, so Charlotte Flair is coming out. I have been waiting for this. I really hope she challenges Rhea Ripley, but yes, here comes the queen. Woo, woo. We're going to get our announcement. Alright. Get that announcement, that pick. Thank goodness. She's in her red. You know, alright, I am ready for this.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winner of the 2020 Women's Royal Rumble match, Charlotte Flair!
Kind of controversial for some fans. I think some fans are bowing. I'd bow. She's very nice. I met her in O'Fallon, Missouri. I'm kind of a nerd though, so when I was, she signed my book, my little book. I was like, she's like, where do you want me to sign it? And I'm like, anywhere. And then she signed it on her, and I put it on her page because I had to post it.
The question everyone is asking is, who will it be, the Raw Women's Champion Becky Lynch?
She's really nice. I got my pick. Look at Charlotte.
Byron, who do you think she's gonna choose?
Alright, let's hear it.
Take on
Becky Lynch.
I
really think it's gonna be Rhea because all the announcers are saying Becky and Bayley. So let's go, Rhea! 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 She's pointing to her sign. She's got a lot of makeup on today.
So everyone wants to know who I'm going to choose to face at WrestleMania.
Oh, the queen.
Am I going to choose the Raw Women's Championship and face Becky Lynch?
The man! Woo!
Am I going to choose the SmackDown Women's Championship and face Bayley?
That didn't sound like it really was.
So here's the thing, I've held the Raw Women's Championship multiple times.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna choose Rhea.
And I've beaten Becky. I've held the SmackDown Women's Championship multiple times, and I've beaten Bayley.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's happening. Oh my gosh, the Michael Scott meme. Oh my God, it's happening. It's happening. Everyone be calm.
Yes. The queen has love for NXT.
Woo!
And NXT has love for their queen.
Woo!
So as I was saying, I've held all the gold.
She did hold the NXT
10 times.
She's going after the 24/7 title. Intercontinental.
But the queen still wants all the gold.
Okay. Yes! Rhea Ripley! Yes.
Get another Charlotte!
Yay! you know.
You did win the Women's Royal Rumble. And now you get to challenge for any title that you want at WrestleMania. And like you said, you've already beaten Becky, and you've already beaten Bayley.
But you haven't beaten me!
But you know who you haven't beaten?
Rhea!
Me!
Yes!
As a matter of fact, I've actually beaten you!
Ooh, yes, SmackDown. Ooh!
Ha! So if you're gonna challenge for any title at WrestleMania, well...
Oh, she's raising the title! Yes! NXT! Really excited for this. Yes, 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 chance, yes, chance. Come on, come on. This will be a great match. Just pick her. Okay, I think they're gonna save this for NXT. This is a misleading because they said she's gonna make her pick.
Looks like the team wasn't a part of Rhea Ripley.
Okay.
No, it's not bad. Still time for the queen to think about this. But Charlotte did say the queen is up for NXT. NXT, that's love for the queen.
Okay. I thought we were going to get the pick tonight.
Hang on.
Woo! Woo! What does that mean? What does that mean?
I reiterate that the queen was no part of the NXT Women's Champion. But not there, Rhea Ripley.
Okay, so looks like we got to wait.
Surprise visit from NXT Champion Rhea Ripley. Okay. And now please welcome my guest, who's hoping to gain a championship opportunity later tonight. Bobby Lashley.
Well, okay, so we did not pick who she's gonna go against. So it looks like I think she's gonna go to NXT and decide there. I was very excited for this, as you can see. But Rhea Ripley on Raw. Charlotte, the possibilities. She's picking her. Come on. Come on, right? Woo!